From the blackness of the screen, a brushed silver Warner Brothers Pictures logo in the shape of a shield appears. A Time Warner company, the logo fades away. From the darkness appears a stylized chrome version of the letter R. Light moves across it, but is only visible in the chrome. It fades to black. Three burnished gray squares appear, containing the words Cross Creek Pictures. They reflect light moving over them, then disappear in the blackness.